like that. One phone call and done. One phone call and we moving on. One phone call and you got a son. One phone call and you got a husband. This shit hurt. Everything I swear I was. This shit hurt. Now I'm looking like I was.
Usually my friends, let's see that I'm writing and probably going through some shit, cause I write about my life. So they'll take me out to cheer me up, and so the next clip, me, Q, and J, we go out somewhere, and Desiree, but she not on film yet, cause she won't be, but we went out and we kicked it, so yeah, appreciate y'all. Alright.
That's pretty much kinda like Perm, but he's up in there too.
So damn disrespectful, J. Comparing shit to power and shit.
It is like
and then Lala in it too.
Yep.
Damn. So it's like, they're probably about the same people, you know what I'm saying?
They just threw in a love.
Boy, I'm too dope with the camera, boy. Got killed looking like a goddamn cabbage patch in this bitch.
But Jay just don't want to talk shit. We both look like cabbage patches in this bitch.
You look like